Iris Software company WorkHuman has achieved unicorn status on foot of a new investment, valuing it at $1.2 billion. Intermediate Capital Group ICG is the key investor in the company and has acquired a 10% stake for $120 million from existing shareholders. Founded by Eric Mosley and Eddie Reynolds in 1999, the company surpassed revenues of $700 million last year. The company provides employee engagement features such as rewards and incentives, voice of employee and inter-team social networking software to big organizations. Formerly known as Globoforce, the company has more than 5 million employees on the WorkHuman platform across 160 countries. The company portfolio includes Cisco, GE, LinkedIn, Procter & Gamble, Symantec, and KPMG.